Ziad from MZT, and welcome back to this new mission. Actually, I'm gonna do this mission, breakout story mission. I just assigned actually the old woman here, sniper. I like snipers, Nana. Of course, I just. Opa. Is it worth to buy this gun, this weapon here? Of course it does, because it's really awesome. I really like
it. I'm never gonna die.
We need to take this out. Still got the jewelry here. What is this? Hey dude, find a way to enter the building. So this is the mission here. Wait a moment. Of course guys, and feel free to... see all creepers. First of all, which building? Oh. That building. We can stay there. Enter the building and search for Rush. Oh! Come!
Get yourself
so high
up now.
Oh, oh, oh. So, what are we gonna do now? Reach Rush's position.
We got a problem over here!
change your mind.
What we want, you can keep the other knee.
Motherfucker!
So.
Oh my god. Jesus, I thought you were dead.
Squash. We lose him in the first of the story of this game.
You came back for me.
What? Just like saved my ass.
You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me.
Hola. Oh la la. There is magic happening outside.
We need to go. Now.
Let's go.
Get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here.
Oh,
let's go! Go, go, go!
Where am I?
Coming right at us!
Fire!
The rest of the way.
Score.
We're out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming.
Really on
listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins.
Oh,
I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
No. We're stuck here. Come here.
Mom! Whoa, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use so busy anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Then. Let's get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
You called for me, and I'm here!
Hello, sir.
So, that's it, guys. And this is the gift about this mission. Holy God. The old lady is here.
I keep trying to tell people to drink.
Thanks a lot for watching. See you also with next or with other missions. Peace.